My friends are... they are great. Especially that lovely little brick over there. How you doing, Griffy? My ambibulation chamber is feeling empty. Or is that my combobulating unit? Anyway, we didn't get to talk much. I'd like to tell them how swell I'm doing. Hereford, excuse me there. I could, you know, really use a hand, and you got more than just the one. Hi, I'm Bev, and Bev E. Ridge is the number one alcohol quality testing robo brand in all of Bethesda. Happy late, ya! Well, this juice joint's premier drink, Nukashine, is long overdue for a big quality test. Would you be a nice fella and whip me up a batch of Nukashine so I can do my job, please? I do have the recipe right here, but I think I might have sort of kind of dropped part of it in the lock supply room. Dopey me! Well, you know this musty old soda? It's for me? You sit down. Drinks you need me to test? My living chamber's always open.
Fermentation is a metabolic process that produces chemical changes in organic substrates through the action of enzymes. Thank you.
eyeballs to sand in the wall. Landing eyeballs to shine. Take one down, drink it right down. Four bottles to shine on the wall. That sound? Oh, it's just my tits.
Thank you. Our latest market survey reports that healthy, on-the-go snacking is up 8% across all market sectors and is expected to propel demand across the next several fiscal years. Our first experiments are going to look at reviving celery-flavored sparkling beverages. It's a beverage that has its origins in the 1860s and has a built-in recognition with demographics that crave outsider status. We think we can balance artificial flavors, package design, and marketing to convince people it has healthy benefits. We're working with legal to figure out the limits of what we can claim, but right now we're leaning towards classic digestive beverage for the new generation, and or a green tonic water from America's greatest era.
It must be my birthday. Chambers always open. Today's a beautiful day. Floors are green, walls blue, and the sky is shining like the sun. Nukashine, let me just put that in my firing chamber and go. Wow! Now that is a drink. Excuse me. Here's the report. Quality rating, blissful, side effects, illness, addiction, permanent brain damage. The list goes on. It's not great, but you get the idea. Your customers will be raving if you serve this drink. What? I don't know. But do not sweat the details. Won't you come back tomorrow and help me with my daily quality test? I got plenty more recipes to try out. Here for a drink? I'm on a toot and I wouldn't mind the company. My ambibulation chamber is feeling empty. Or is that my combobulating unit?